On your computer, Facebook makes it easy to switch back to the classic page experience, but not everyone's eligible and there's some big downsides. Go to your page and click on the profile in the top right-hand corner. Make sure you're logged in as your page and not your personal profile. If you need to switch, click the circle with the arrows. Otherwise, click off the menu to deselect it. Now click on the three little dots to the right. If you see switch to classic pages, there's a few downsides we need to discuss, but go ahead and click it since that doesn't finalize anything. If you don't see switch to classic pages, unfortunately, Facebook is no longer giving everyone this option. If it isn't there, I'm sorry to say Facebook is not going to give you the option to switch back your page. Now for those who have the option, it's about to outline the downside, so click OK, I understand, and then continue. Anything you've posted on the new page's experience, including everyone's comments, is not going to get carried over. If you create a Facebook or Instagram ads while under the new page's experience, those will be stopped without the ability to restart them. And if you've shared access with the page, they may lose that access. So I'd only recommend switching back if the following three things are true. One, you haven't done any important posts in the new page's experience. Two, you're not running any ads. And three, you haven't shared your page with anyone. Click X or cancel if you don't want to switch. If it is worth switching to you, click continue, then click continue again, and then on switch back. Now to get back to your page, click on your profile and switch to your page. Click on the profile again, and then click on your page to go to it. And boom. Now if you have any interest in Facebook ads, I compiled the very best Facebook ad strategies from some of the top advertisers in the world. Watch that video next if you have any interest in Facebook ads.